How do people here celebrate the Dragon Ball Festival? Do you watch the Dragon Ball races? Hang up scripts of Mark Wirt and Yi Zongzi. Come with us to Xiamen Village in Boao Town, Chonghai City, where we will see how this traditional festival is being celebrated in modern China.
During the Dragon Ball Festival, the third day in the series of the Youth Community Salon was held on June 23rd at a bookstore in TEDx Boao District Countryside Green Wind in Xiamen Village, Boao Town. Here, people gave all the traditional Dragon Ball Festival activities a try, including making and wearing perfume sachets, tying brightly colored threads on the wrists, making different kinds of zongzi, reading poetry, guessing riddles, and also heard the stories of youth leaders in the fields of literature, music, comedy, fashion, culture, and more.
把海南更漂亮、更美、更好玩的地方给大家分享，港版啊、同城冲浪啊、潜水啊、动力板啊，都是爱自己爱玩的。夕阳西下的时候，旁边有些小鱼从椅子上跳过去，然后旁边有些水母穿过去，这个场景特别美。
The Tennis 塔内是我和另外几个高校的朋友成立的一个诗歌公益品牌。这个品牌呢，我们主要是致力于把中国当代新诗翻译成英语，在海外以及国内进行译介和推广。因为大家对当代新诗的关注及了解实在是太少了，所以我们希望用翻译的方式把我们的中国的诗推出去。
海南的蟑螂啊，它不怕人呐、啊。有的时候我打开厕所门，完事地上趴个蟑螂，那个状态不像它闯进了我的家，像我敲错门没进它家了。这边的蟑螂长得还大，就是。大到什么程度啊？我第一次在我家看见蟑螂的时候，我还以为我车钥匙掉地上了。
我们看一下这两幅画，其实呢，这些是有一些是自闭症儿童，也就是我们说星星的孩子，还有一些呢是来自困境家庭，甚至是留守儿童，或者是一些就是父母不在身边，所以呢，我们是通过售卖儿童的一些作品，包括把它变成艺术文创。在用到我们的儿童疗愈的一个项目，
马丁克族人就是在西非人里面开始把大拍手的节奏、拍葫芦的节奏演奏到军备上，来给舞者们去伴奏，大家可以更开心的跳舞。所以当他们有任何特殊的节日或者是仪式，都会去演奏这种音乐。
Now that we've had some Dragon Ball fun and heard some talks by different speakers, let's head outdoors. We can look up at the starry sky, listen to some live music, and have a wonderful night in the countryside, complete with food and music.
Today, the 5 guests' 分享质量也非常的高，从中我感受到了人生其实还有很多不同的活法，要多出去看世界。然后晚餐的氛围我也很喜欢，在音乐中互相跟不认识的人一起聊天，去看看别人是怎么生活的。
我们举办这个活动核心的目的呢，就是希望各个地区的青年人聚集到琼海来，大家互相交流，包括思想的碰撞，还有生活方式的分享，希望能够借助这个品牌的优势，把琼海美丽乡村的一些特点特色推广出去。
The TEDx Boao District Countryside Green Wind Youth Community Salon has been held in Chonghai over 10 times since the series began in May. Thanks to the influence of international brands, speakers sharing experiences, and the exploration of local ecology, culture, and the scenic areas. The beauty of the Chonghai countryside is being discovered by more and more people.